Milos is a volcanic crater where the main village is snuggled at the crater border. It is no problem to enter the huge bay. At the left side of the pier, the ferries land, so this could be a bumpy place from time to time. Además, the marina for Milos offers every facility needed. The harbor is surrounded by many restaurants, coffees and taverns and, unfortunately, by a good frequented street. If you have the time, rent a bike and discover the island and its beautiful beaches.